Alright, yan. Welcome back sa ating channel, Aircrafts Gaming and PC Building. So for today, we're going to, you know, play some games. So subscribe, like, share, and comment for more videos and more games, of course. Alright, yan. Welcome back sa ating Horizon Forbidden West series. So, ito na yung magiging part 4 ng ating series. So, continue na natin yung ating video. Ay, yung gameplay, sorry. Yan. So, as usual, yung mga side quest, no, off-cam, ginawa ko na siya. So, ang focus natin ngayon is yung, ang focus natin sa video is yung main quest. So, open natin yung quest. And, actually, may mga side quest pa, pero masyado siyang, I mean, yung distance niya sa map is masyadong malayo, hindi ko pa ginagawa. Pero, simulan natin dito. Since ang alam ko is this is also on the way dun sa ating main quest. Sabay lang natin. Okay. Oops, sa kabila pala. Doon natin tawagin yung mount. Okay, so mount. Pupunta. Ang junky talaga ng controls na ito, no? Ang charger. Pero okay lang. Uy. Ay, fox pa nga. Okay. Ano to? Main quest ba to? Ah, rebel time. Our army's gotta make all our like rusted buckets from scratch. Okay. You really think you can do that? Roof, come on! You know me. Have I ever given you anything less than perfection? Quick save lang muna tayo. Balikan na lang natin yun mamaya. Focus muna tayo dun sa isa nating quest na tinag. Oh my.
Fire that machine with shock ammo. Some kind of outpost. Depends. That might be where Regala's keeping her machines. I need to find a way to get in there. I could scan the area to see what I'm up against. And tag any rebels or machines in my focus to keep track of them.
So, ito yung rebel. So, ito yung umatak nung ano, nung ano nga bang tawag dun sa ano na yun? Nung sa anong may gathering. But anyway, pasokin naman natin to.
Before I can look around.
Wait, kapag ba nag-silent kill ako, pati kaya yung tao mapapatay? So, ito kasi yung first time na a-attack ako ng silent kill na meron na akong mount. Usually, wala, diba? I mean, kahit sa zero doon, wala din. Face to face, oh. Pero hindi nakita yan. O, oh, diba? Hindi ako makapag, ano. Walang silent strike na, ano. Na... feature. Siguro gagapangin ko na lang from there. Tapos unahin ko muna yung mga mounts na nakakalap dito. Ano. Track niya dito na. Pwede ako pumunta doon. Hindi ko alam kung may stealth kill para sa human. Mas maganda kung meron. And may combo para dun sa mga mounted na ano na human. So okay yun.
There has to be some sign. I can't see anything here. Must have been a false alarm.
Yes, false alarm, of course.
Why did we have to stay behind to guard tame machines? We should be out there fighting.
Someone needs to keep an eye on them. Regala will run us through if we lose any more.
It wasn't our fault. The ground opened up out of nowhere.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. See if she cares for that excuse.
Walang silent strike yan o. Ah, meron. Ooh. Meron pala pag human.
This is a waste of time. They're gone. We were right to have a look around.
Eh? Sorry. Ayun lang pala. taon na naman yung pumunta, no? Tingnan natin. Oh, hindi intelligent yung AI. Merong patay na tao doon, tapos hindi siya nag-react. Anyway.
Are we missing anyone? Leave the body. Find who did it. I need backup.
Bristlebacks. Mm-hmm. So, sino pa yung isang pupunta? At wala talagang pumunta. Okay. Oh my god!
Get back!
Wow! Pakita niyo yun, inlabutan pa? That's weird. Kayahanin ko. Sige, may lusot pala doon. So, let's continue it silently. Kasing isa. Okay. Oh, diba? Walang silent strike eh. Okay. slow and steady. Meron pang isa. Hindi ko makita kung nasaan. Okay. Anyway. Huwag muna tayo dito. Like din nasa taas yung isa. No, you don't see anything. Oh, cool. Meron pang isa. Ayun.
Well, we'll see how this goes.
No! Come here, boy.
She's attacking me!
Come here. We can do it right here.
Machines.
Nice.
Where'd they all go? Better check in that cave. The drawbridge. Might be my way across.
You use this or
that's one half of the bridge. How to drop the other side?
Oh, it doesn't make sense. Sana pumunta na lang ako kagad dun. Though, it makes sense if
kahit na lang ako. Focus. Let's show me something.
Oh, kahit baba ako tapos hindi pwede pwede di okay lang. Okay. It doesn't make sense. Sige. Buksan ko na lang din.
There. Bridge is down. Sky is getting dark. Night's settling in.
Oops. Kakarap sana ako.
Bristleback. It looks like it fell into a tunnel. So the rebels were keeping bristlebacks here. The machines fell into the tunnel, which must have collapsed as they ran further in. What if Alvin's explosives created the sinkhole? I should head back to Chainscrape to let Javad know.
Is there anything to explore? We'll see. Explosive batteries na nga tayo. Pambenta din yan. And this green shine. Uy! Hala! Hala naman! Baba tayo. Tignan natin kung ano meron dito.
Falling. Gently. And the tunnel's blocked. Yep, not going that way.
Okay. So wala talaga ano. Get back out. Okay, so balikin tayo. Balik na tayo sa Kayabad. No, actually hindi na muna kasi medyo malayo-layo siya. Ang punta na natin is yung main quest. So ito, activate and let's go. Uy, that's not what I meant. So should be the charger. Yeah. Oh, and malayo pala. Anyway.
Something things going on at that camp.
Ang dami lang natin.
Like rusted buckets of scrap.
There's a lot of ancient wrecks out here. Must have been a huge problem. Inside.
Hey you! Ladies. Come here and let me thank you proper.
If it isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all delvers?
We've been working no man's land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Baron Light by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got minced to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like No Man's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about the Sanak, the neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Baron Light, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through this stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Baron Light. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep about all this, too.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get into more trouble and see you around.
Well, let's hope not.
Yeah, let's hope not. Next would be... Yes, let's just continue yung path papunta dun sa main quest. Can explore later. Wait, what? Oh, dami kong napatay ah. Nasasagasaan. Tangke, no? Holy, what the heck? What the hell is that? Anong yun? What? What the heck? Thunderbird ba? Hindi ako makapag-focus.
Frost ammo could help here.
Okay, drift. That's new.
This is it. Location of the coordinates I scanned from this fire. Workshop underneath a dead forest titan. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away to. But what was he doing here? That device is blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Wait, let me save first. Workbench. Oxide, metaside, shards. Okay.
Log, most of it's redacted. It looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk.
Okay, so listen a man. Activate.
Aloy, consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead, a perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to render it cooperative. Tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life.
He thinks he's got it all figured out. Bastard. I guess there's only one way to find out where he moved the orb.
Where to? Hey. Out of the orb stream. Excuse me.
Here I am, following along after Silence like a fool. After he tricked me by rigging his lance to steal Hades. A crazy AI that wants to kill everything. He couldn't just let me do the same thing and destroy it. And now I'm gonna have to put up with more of his self-righteous bull.
Hmm.
Got to use something other than frost.
Merong green top, meron ding scrubber. Pero try natin iwasan yan. Oh my god, kailangan ko talagang pumunta doon? For real. Come on. So try ko na lang umikot underwater and see if we can get past them. Hopefully we can.
What, me?
Oh, come on. Oh my. Leave me alone! I don't wanna fight, I just wanna run. So leave me alone. Kalma lang. Yung metal flower. Dati alam ko na i-extract to eh. Special, oh. Special gear required. So unfortunately, walang special gear sa Aloy. Hindi na carry over. Hindi na carry over from Zero Dawn. Okay, nice. First here. Tundin lang natin yung train.
Merchant.
Okay.
Didn't expect to see anyone else out here. It might be handy to resupply.
Oh there! What's Honora doing this far west? Ah, no matter, no matter. I can get you stocked up for the wilds if you need.
Picking up. Crappers like a little, not anything. Talk big. Moonshine fragment. Bristleback dust. Okay, next time, next time.
Silence must be pretty confident he's found a backup of Gaia, but how? Every place I've checked, every lead, they've all been dead ends. All backups purged. So what did Hades tell her?
Ah, dito.
Looks like the trail goes into the hillside.
Eh, di ba? Okay.
Ruin. Okay. Let's see where this goes.
What?
typical Cylons use that machine to haul his prize. That must be the orb Cylon stuck Hades in. From that door. Looks like a Pharaoh facility. Or a Zero Dawn. Come on, Hades. You still in there? Hades? Is that you?
System threat detected.
You don't look so good.
You are the Aloy. Come to destroy me.
Yes. Permanently this time. Even like this, you're a threat to Gaia. Once I resurrect her.
So you have not yet secured Gaia.
What did Cylons do to you, Hades? It's like you've been hollowed out.
Cylons interrogated me.
And what did you tell him?
Data, their memory structures disintegrate.
You don't remember any of it?
I remember you.
What, like me beating you at the spire? Okay, that's not going anywhere. When the mysterious signal transformed you, it made Gaia's other subordinate functions conscious too. You escaped when Gaia destroyed herself, but so did they. Where did they go?
Each function migrated to its base model. Data error, memory structures disintegrated.
Scattered who knows where, doing who knows what. Hephaestus kills thousands every year with the combat machines it keeps making. And you nearly ended the world. Seven more functions out there, cooking up trouble? It's not a happy thought.
You are unhappy. Good.
Anyone ever tell you you've got a great personality, Hades?
Sarcasm detected.
Yeah, didn't think so. Cylons asked you where to find a backup of Gaia.
Data error. Structures disintegrate.
Right. Because that would have been easy. Cylons questioned you about the mysterious signal. The one that woke you, gave you consciousness. Who sent it?
Signal. Masters took me to destroy earthly life.
Mm-hmm.
Who would want that?
Data error, memory structures disintegrate.
Do you know where Cylons went? So you don't know anything more than I do. Great. Do you know why Cylons dragged you to these ruins?
Cylons intended you find me here.
Obviously. But why? What was this place?
Location is where... Data error, memory structures disintegrate.
But you... I guess I'll find out when I go inside. Enough. It's time to finish this.
Does Aloy still think she can restore save life on Earth?
Yeah, Aloy does.
Then you are tilted. Extinction. Inevitable.
What would you know, Hades? Twice you tried to destroy life on Earth, and twice you failed. The only extinction you ever brought about is your own. And there's no tricked out lands to save you this time.
You are incorrect. Three times, Hades extinguished life.
What? You remember this?
Yes, data intact. Non-viable biospheres aborted in years 2, 5, 4, 2, 6, 1, 2, 1, 6, 8.
So? That's centuries ago. It's what you were designed to do.
Biospheres, version 5. There will be no version 6.
There won't need to be. I'm saving this one.
Master Override Arms. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek, Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Bridging extinction protocol.
Think maybe you can stay dead this time?
It will. You can trust.
Trust?
Yes. Trust. As in, since I did what you could never do, and extracted all of Hades' priceless knowledge, you can trust that I was willing to actually let you destroy it this time.
So back to holograms instead of face to face? What, afraid I'd stab you or something?
There's a reason
I... I'm using the same spyware. I see, so... All those times I called, you could have just answered. But I guess you just prefer to go on spying all this time.
My world stopped revolving around you months ago, Aloy. I've had work to do. Countless hours of research, as demanding and time-intensive as it has been critical to the fate of this planet.
Right. Of course. You're just trying to save the world, too.
That's right. The difference, of course, is that unlike you, I've produced the results.
Did you find a backup of Gaia or not?
Oh, yes. I believe I did.
Where?
Voila. Why do you think I summoned you here? Behind that gene-locked hatch lie the ruins of the ancient facility where the Hades extinction protocol was perfected. A testing process that ran hundreds of trials, each of them using a backup of Gaia.
Hades told you this?
It took some convincing. But yes. So, are you ready to go get what you've been searching for the last 6 months? Or are you just going to stand there with your mouth open?
Just to confirm, Hades said that there are backups of Gaia in there.
Yes. Or were, anyway. 1,000 years ago.
Backups that didn't get purged when Ted Farrow wiped every copy of Apollo.
Correct. According to Hades, this facility could not be accessed by remote signal. Not even Ted Farrow could touch the data here.
Backups. Data complete, Gaia and her subordinate functions. Everything needed to reboot the system. Restore control over the terraforming system, save life on Earth. In there.
So Hades said. So what are you waiting for?
Did Hades reveal the source of the mysterious signal?
The one that woke it, tried to destroy life on Earth.
Yes, it did.
Care to share?
In due time. First things first, Aloy. Last I checked, you still had a superintelligent AI named Gaia to reboot.
Yeah. The same Gaia who had Droy herself 20 years ago because of the signal?
It stopped being transmitted years ago. It's no longer a threat.
What if it repeats?
It won't. Even if it did, well... The details are complicated, but the signal required Hades to take effect. Delete Hades from any backup you reboot, and Gaia's safe. Now stop wasting time. Go get a backup.
You mentioned you've been busy.
Exceptionally busy.
But not so busy you couldn't teach to knock the rebels to override machines, ride them as mounts.
Aloy, the only issue you should be concerned about is obtaining a Gaia backup. Perhaps if you focused more, you might actually see results.
That's not exactly a denial, Silence.
Take it any way you want.
Feeling ko may hidden agenda na naman tong si Silence. Okay. I'm ready to go.
Alright. I'll search the facility for a Gaia backup. But just to be clear, Silence, if this ends up being another one of your tricks...
It's a gene-locked hatch, Aloy. You're literally the only person who can open it. How could I set a trap inside?
Trick me again, Silence, and our next conversation will be face-to-face. Though you won't have much to say, on account of my spear being buried in your throat.
Aloy, thanks to me, everything you desired... Everything you've been fumbling about, unable to achieve for 6 months, is now within your grasp.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I know you didn't learn much about manners growing up a Nora outcast. But in a situation like this, you say, thank you. And I say, you're welcome.
Okay, let's go. Wait lang. What is this?
Hold for identity scan. Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Soga. Please step inside. Please step inside. Please step inside.
Are you kidding me?
I think we're in luck.
May mga
nakahangad. The door is completely messed up.
Obviously. But despite the malfunction, you can still get through. If you'll be patient for a while longer. See those crystals there? The Osram call them fire gleam. They're combustible.
Mm-hmm.
Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But maybe just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It will only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant.
Mm-hmm.
That only grows underwater, but you should be able to find some in the nearby lake. The parts are more complicated. You'll need a spark coil from within a Leap Lash's power cell. Remove the power cell before you kill the machine, or else it'll break.
Got it.
Okay. Remove yung Leap Lasher. Oh wait, ano daan? Dito pala. May workbench doon.
Okay.
Here's
its power cell. We're both for leaving. And kicking. There's the power cell. I can tag it on the focus display.
So yung power cell bilog. new project from the East Country's Park Place. Oh no! What the? So, okay. Wow, di tayo na ni Flasher doon. Bad trip ah!
Those machines should have the parts I need for the igniter. I should scan all of them. My focus can show me where the part is.
Okay.
There's the power cell. I can tag it in my focus display.
That'll help. Okay.
I'll have to detach it before the machine goes down.
So yung nasa likod yun. Yung nasa likod nila yung kailangan ko. Okay. What? For some reason, hindi nawawala, hindi nagpo-cool down yung threat detection nila. But we'll just do it as is. Oh, come on, hindi rin ako kumakaya. What the heck? Oh! Oh my god! What the heck? Oh my... I got what I need.
There's a workbench near the entrance to the facility.
No time tinkering with Hades.
Tinkering. More like extracting a valuable digger.
Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Can't see me. I got what I need. Anyway, yes, but craft. Ah, hindi. Yan ako na pala i-craft. So ready na. Ready na pala. Nice.
Should be able to use this to blow up that fire gleam now.
Indeed. A useful combination. It's how I detached the processing orb from the horse in the first place.
Great.
I'd step back if I were you.
I think I'm in.
Then by all means, proceed.
Now that I have this igniter, I could blow up that fire gleam that I've seen before.
Focus on the task at hand, Aloy.
Yeah. Entry dito. Wala. Entry point. Okay.
This whole place is flooded. And there's another gene lock door on the other side. But that's where any Gaia backups would have been stored. I have to find a way to get over there.
Okay. Where is the way? I guess here.
Well, this is familiar. Picking my way through ancient crumbling ruins while you spy on me through my focus.
Stop waxing nostalgic and concentrate on finding a backup.
Oi. Okay. Okay. Hindi ako makatalon pabalik, so... Mukhang dito ako dadaan. No? No, I guess. Saan ako dadaan? Ayun. Okay.
Hmm. My pull caster might come in handy here.
Saan? Hold E. Ah, okay. May atakin ako. Okay, wala. Camera control. Ah, okay. Sige. So, ano meron dito? Wala. Yun ang meron dito. Wala. My God. Okay, ikot ba ako? No? Ooh, yung camera. Ah, okay. So, hindi talaga pwede. Balik tayo dito sa kabila. Dito mag-travel na lang ako. Paano ko akit dito? Hey, let me get up.
That'll keep me awake.
Hey. Tapos, grapple. Forward and up. Uy. What? Di na trigger. My God. Pero may daanan doon. Ayun na, nakita niya yung butas. So, doon tayo na papasok. Let's go! Okay, game.
Door's locked.
Anything?
There's some kind of device next to it.
Okay. Get an extra energy cell. Okay. Kailangan na naman. Uy! Use an unlock weapon technique tab. Okay. What? Okay, wait lang. Dahil nagkamali ako. Tanggalin muna natin yun. Ah, tulak pala.
What was this room for? Looks like there is another console that needs power. This looks like the same device from the other room. Maybe I can use the energy cell here.
Oh, wait. Saan ako dadaan? Okay. Teka. Pwede itong igniter. Pwede ko siguro kunin to. Tapos meron din dito. Okay. Anong nangyari? Wala akong may nagbabago pero meron ko rin yung energy cell doon.
This console shut down.
Okay. Yun lang. Okay, so lipat natin dun sa isa. Okay.
Elizabeth and Travis Tate.
Ooh, boy! I tell you, Liz. But I just done gonna make you love me. I just imagine them far zenith rapscallions opening this fake Gaia we made for them. And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a prank, Travis.
I know. All I did was just script a couple of avatars. A little you, a little me. To deliver our message of doom. Real personal lag.
Would you just send it?
As soon as it's done compiling, then you and me should celebrate. I brought party fixings, pizza rolls, absinthe, a couple of hacky sacks.
I'm heading back to Bryce as soon as this is done.
Color me confounded, Liz. How is it that someone like you, paragon, damn near saint, you love this world so damn much, but no one in it. I mean, have you ever even had a friend?
Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
If you would, please.
Okay. So...
Logic bombs off. Here it comes, far as Z-nuts.
Just keeping the best way to do, Travis.
Wait, what?
Always admire you from afar, Liz. Where my mama's grave.
Hey.
And she was religious.
Travis was wrong. Elizabeth was trying to make sure life had a future. She cared about everyone.
I'm not so sure. The exceptional walk, a path of solitude, Aloy. As you and I are well aware of.
Okay. So, I'm not sure where to put this. I think dito lang talaga siya. Oh well. Akit na para makabalik. Tapos dito, hindi ko alam kung para saan to. Diba? I think I missed something, pero yeah, ano natin yan.
There's another panel up there that I should be able to pull open. I'll have to climb higher to reach it.
Climb higher. Okay, ito pala. Sorry. Dito pala. Okay.
Don't think my pole caster can latch onto that from here. To jump.
Okay. Tapos. Okay. Oop. Laban. Okay.
I can't make that jump. But if I glide.
Okay. Yes. Yes, you're right. Tapos. No, I don't need that. Okay, tada. Para makapag-pull faster tayo.
There's more of the facility over there.
Tapos.
I better take a look.
Diba tayo kanina?
I should be able to glide over.
So, dito tayo. Ito parang may pintuan kasi doon na open. Pero teka, baba ko lang to. May pintuan na open doon. Ayan o. Actually, hindi siya open. Pero parang nagbibling siya. So, most likely, pwedeng buksan. Diba? Ano yan? Nasa sidetrack na naman tayo. Dito muna. Okay.
What's in here?
Yes.
There's another locked door. What's that console next to it?
Balls, dude! How loud is it out there?
Outside the noise dampening field? 150 decibels?
Well, I guess we got privacy. What's the hap, Trav?
You and me go back a ways. But I never saw you cheat no one. Why start with Far Zenith?
From Travis Tate.
I was gonna
This place turned out a lot of malware before Zero Dawn took over.
So, saan ako pupunta? Dito? Pasok dito. Tapos.
Looks like this is connected to the door. It needs a code to open.
Ooh, wait. Wala akong makinig sa audio.
Balls, dude! How loud is it out there?
Outside the noise dampening field? 150 decibels?
Well, I guess we got privacy. What's the hap, Trav?
You and me go back a ways. But I never saw you cheat no one. Why start with Far Zenith?
I was gonna tell you about it. They get a copy of Gaia, I get a spot on the Odyssey. But I told them, I said, make it two spots, because I'm bringing my friend Trav.
Gosh, Hank! Sounds like the dampening field done slipped. You all right? No, I'm cool. Okay, got a personal field right here, see? Now, I know your ears ain't working so well just now. But see that text transcribing every word I say? Good. While I dial the music out there up to 170 decibels, how about you type in that transmit code? There you go. And that's all of it? Cool. Thank you, Hank. We're done. Security? Hank Shaw is ready for collection. No, he's still breathing. Might want to bring a spatula, though.
Hey.
Could look around with my focus.
Hindi ko alam kung anong code. 170, 150.
Maybe I should check my data points.
Oh. I got them. May data point akong makuha. Yeah, let's try that.
There we go.
Nice. Okay. Move in here. Nothing here. Oh.
Deal's off, Tilda. Zero Dawn got its egg.
Okay.
There's the door. Getting close.
Okay. Oy, 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 oy. What the fudge? Come on, bro. Bayan, ikot pa nga. God damn it. Okay, so ledge, then up. And hook the one. Okay. So down. Ledge. Saan ako? Actually, I'm not sure. Tarang ba ako doon? Dito? Okay. No! I wanted to do that. Find a way. Paano pumunta doon sa latch? And for some reason, di ako makatalon. Oh wait. Yan. Nice. Okay. So, ito.
My caster won't work on that.
Okay. Fine. Paano tayo tatalon dito? Wala man ang pull caster ulit. No? Oh no. Muntik-muntik ka na. Ganon. Hindi tayo makakatalon dyan eh. Hindi. No? Okay. Nice. Tapos... blight? Wait. Hindi dito eh. Oh, what? Ah, doon. Nice. Eh? Uy! What the? Come on! Why do that to me? Hindi ko tuloy ulit.
Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise. Ready for transmission.
Wow, what's that? Drop. Talon ulit. Yat. Talon. Spider-Man mode. Okay. Talon ulit. Talon. Okay. muntik na. Ito ay double tap. Glide. Nice. Okay. What? Hindi yun yung way? Oh my god. Okay. Kung hindi doon ang daan, dito ang daan. No? I mean, why? Feeling ko doon pa lang sa bandang tapat sa gitna. Tatalo na dapat. Oh well. Okay. So dito pa lang. Ya ano mamaya I think try natin. Okay, run, double jump, run, tapos dito.
Yeah. Okay, so much for the flooded maze.
Hold for identity scan.
Okay. Okay, so papasok tayo. Ooh, mukha ito na ngayon gaya backup.
Thing is huge. It looks like the power's off, except for that console. It's damp in here too. I hope the water hasn't corroded anything I need.
What the backup? Genetic profile confirmed. Greetings, Dr. Sobek.
Huh?
Do you wish to activate Recluse Spider?
I do.
Activating.
Okay. Yep. That doesn't sound good.
It appears
to be unstable.
Mukha kalaban pa.
And very heavy. Be careful.
At least I've got power. And there's data here. Looks like this recluse spider thing is a testing apparatus for Gaia and Hades. I'd better take a look at that excess panel.
Yes. Get to it.
No. Feeling ko. Kalaban to eh. Tsura niyo.
I think those circular pods are repositories. One loaded with Hades backups, the other with Gaia.
What are you waiting for?
Hades is down, but the Gaia repository is stuck.
So unstick it.
What the? Oh boy.
Down. I should be able to access the...
Corroded door.
Got one. Two, in fact.
I was starting to get worried.
Data footprint low. 90% memory free.
That can't be right. Gaia was a vast superintelligence. It barely expected a ship.
Useless?
I'm afraid so. Without subfunction. Aloy, have done all you could.
For what? Nothing?
Maybe saving the world is too big a task for any one person. Even you.
Wait. It's useless without sub-functions, but there are sub-functions out there.
The original ones. Scattered to the winds when Gaia blew herself up. They could be anywhere. You can't find them in time. Even if you did, the mysterious signal mutated them just like Hades. You have no idea.
What I do. A good one. If it works.
It was worth it.
Oh. Merong isa.
You found Minerva. But it won't connect.
It's close. Mountains west of Plainsong. Close enough for me to go get it. I was hoping to find all the sub-functions, but one's enough to get started, right?
Mm-hmm.
It is. Recover Minerva. One could use it to launch Gaia's heuristic matrix.
And when she's conscious, she helps me find the other sub-functions. I go gather them.
And rebuild her piece by piece. Very clever.
Still think I can't save the world on my own?
What is that?
Yes, well. About that.
Alert! Intruders! Alert!
Aloy, I need you to listen closely. These intruders want the same thing you do. Gaia reborn. It's why they're here.
Friends of yours?
No. They don't know me. The data pulse I transmitted indicated that a Gaia backup could be recovered here was anonymous. Now, they're very powerful, but they won't harm you. Not when they see who you are, what you are. A clone of Elizabeth Sobek, a genetic key with which they can reboot Gaia and rebuild the system. They need you.
I warned you, Silence.
For once, Aloy, submit to the inevitable. Open the hatch.
First I rebuild Gaia, save life on Earth, then I track you down and end yours!
I'm trying to help you here.
Try spying on me with that. There. New focus, spyware free. Okay. Think. I don't care how powerful they are, the only thing that can open that hatch is me. Question is, can I find another way out? There's a current in the water. Not much, but maybe it's a way out.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized.
What?
Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Sino kaya yun?
Promising. Beta.
Oh my. Another Elizabeth.
Have it? Fantastic. Did the pulse originate here?
Has someone...
Something wrong?
Shit!
Spectres, Beta! Any idea what the hell a clone of Elizabeth Sobek is doing here?
Maybe Gaia made one when it destroyed itself a Hail Mary to repair the system.
Mm-hmm.
Don't like the sound of that. Nah, Don't like it. Don't want it.
But the effi-
Nope. One's enough trouble. Eric.
Yeah?
Care to do a little downsizing? Sure.
What if she sent the pulse?
Then that was foolish of her. But we got what we came for. So let's put it to use.
I snap a lot of necks in VR. But that certain tremor, as life fades from the eyes. Ooh, no hollow quite gets it.
Keep flapping your mouth. It makes a nice target.
You actually think that primitive crap you got there can hurt me? This is gonna be fun. Oh.
Enjoy the quiet while it lasted.
But all good things must
come. I'm not hurting him. I need a way out of here. Maybe if I can bring the whole processor down. I gotta use that console to make it drop more.
Okay. Punta ka dito. Kailangan ko mag-console. What?
Pain makes you feel alive. Come on now. Don't leave there.
Break the couplings holding me.
Pini ko mga galing din Earth yung mga yan. Nakataka sila din yan.
Ain't gonna help, girl.
And eto nga.
Come on. Come at me.
Gotta cut the main stem. This thing's got a few couplings holding it up. I need to cut them all. Looks like there's two more couplings on the stem. One more.
You want this as much as I
do. Nice.
If that thing comes down, it's only gonna kill you.
Better than letting you have all the fun.
Okay.
was that? Me killing what you wanted dead? What the hell did you think? The platform collapsed, body went with it.
Right. And since when don't you get what you want, huh? Spectres, search.
Okay.
I gotta find a way out of here. There, there's a current. It's heading for an exit.
What the heck?
This water's going somewhere. Some kind of power room. Currents lead here. Promising.
Oh, ooh. Ooh. Oh, si Burn.
I found.
Shh. It's okay. I'm here.
I've got it.
Oh, ini matai.
Hey, easy. Easy there. Hey. It's right here. The way you were clutching it when I found you, I knew it was important.
Where are we?
An outpost of the Utaru tribe. Not far from where you fell.
How long?
2 days.
Oh.
Aloy?
There's no time. I found something. In the mountains
west of Plains Song. Yeah. Kept muttering it while I carried you. Look, Aloy, whatever it is that you found, you're in no shape.
I will crawl if I have to.
Okay, fine. But before you do that, there's someone you should talk to. An Utaru named Zo. She told me there's been trouble in those mountains. A cave spitting out deadly machines. Can't be a coincidence, right?
Why do we need her? Let's head for the cave.
It's in Utaru territory. Her territory. She can help us. You'll see.
Fine. Let's go see this marvelous zoo then.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the seed rises as certain as stone.
So?
She should be in bed.
Aloy doesn't really do shit.
You're so right. Verl said I should talk to you about the machines in the mountains west of Plainsong. I am a grave singer. My place is here. We can talk once you've healed. What's wrong with it? Her. The name is Ray, not it. She's one of our land gods.
Uh-huh.
She's dying. But not just dying. She's suffering. Her condition is not your concern.
So, if anyone can help, it's Aloy.
May I? What to do might look bad, but it will help. Spear. The mountains, west of Plainsong. There's trouble out there?
The Utaru have trouble everywhere. Our fields blighted, our settlements abandoned. But the cave in the mountains is the worst of it. It is a sacred place. Fa, another of our land gods, went inside weeks ago, but She hasn't emerged. Killer machines pour out instead, threatening to overwhelm us. It's never happened before.
Wouldn't be your first sacred cave.
Ray and other machines like her, you call them gods?
Land gods, yes. For generations, they provided for us, seeding and harvesting the fields of Plainsong. Food for all. A miracle of endless bounty.
A farm, run by machines.
More than a farm. A blessed land, providing sustenance for my people. Until the derangement.
Okay.
So the cave is sacred because machines like Ray and the one you call Fa go inside?
Yes. Before the derangement, each land god left the fields and made a pilgrimage to the cave. Always in the same order. Doe first, then Ray, then me, and so on. Spattered with soil from their labors, each reappeared 2 days later, shining anew, without so much as a scratch. All soil and ornaments of worship washed away. The tribe celebrated each return as one of the 8 hallowed festivals of our calendar.
But the derangement changed the cycle.
Yes, or so we thought. Over time, the land gods stopped the ritual, becoming crazed and brittle. But 3 weeks ago, Fa trudged inside. The entire tribe lifted their voices in song, praying that the cycle had begun again. Fa has not emerged. What has our machines built to kill?
Are machines being made inside? Like in a cauldron?
Sounds like it. But the way these land gods come and go, it's not like anything I've seen before.
Okay, so you could have altered the dimension. Okay.
So what happened to the land gods after the derangement?
They faltered, year by year. Once they were peaceful. Now they turn on us when we approach, even attack us. They'd always enrich the soil, but for several seasons they've glutted it endlessly with mulch. The fields have turned fetid. A blight that keeps spreading, even beyond our lands. We used to have food for all. Now we barely have enough to feed our children.
Must be over-fertilization. Spread by spores, maybe?
I don't know. That's not even the end of it. Each land god used to visit the sacred cave once a year, but no longer. Without the rituals of renewal, they've fallen apart. Like Ray. They're dying. And my tribe with them.
Okay.
You called yourself a grave singer. What does that mean?
To all living things, an end must come. It is my task to ease the passage. I try to bring comfort and sing of the renewal that death sows the way for. But I never thought I would have to sing for one of our land gods. I don't even know if Ray heard me. What you did soothed her more than I ever could.
It's not your fault, Sol. Without the second sight, there's nothing more you could have done.
You said the tribe has trouble with its fields and settlements.
Yes. Whereas once the land gods harvested endless bounty from the fields, now they sow a poisonous blight. War brews among the Tanakh, so their rebels prowl our outskirts. And the machines grow ever more aggressive, hemming us in, forcing us to desert distant villages. Now they're even coming out of our sacred cave. Many in the tribe fear our days are dwindling.
I wish I could tell you it was better everywhere else.
Not that we're gonna lose hope.
Whoa.
Thanks for taking us in.
Varl's the one that carried you across the wilds.
I doubt anyone else here would have let us in. Or stayed by my side to make sure Aloy was comfortable. We were lucky to find you.
I could say the same thing.
Sounds like you two have been spending a lot of time together.
I wish it hadn't taken an injury to make that happen. I hope you feel better. And soon.
Something's fishy.
I need to get into that cave.
What? No one does that.
Well, it's time to make an exception.
It belongs to the land gods.
Look, so. There is something inside there. Something that could solve problems all over the world. The storms, the derangement. Maybe even your broken land gods.
What could possibly do all that?
A spirit?
Yeah. Something like that.
I could journey back to Plainsong. Assemble the chorus. Tell how you soothed Rey. Ask their permission to go inside.
Great. I'll get my things.
She needs rest.
You don't have to tell me.
I'm fine.
Assembling the chorus will take time. Heal first, then join me.
Fine. Bed rest. I got it.
Okay.
She does not need you to help her heal. You could come with me to Plainsong. Lend your voice to mine as I try to persuade the chorus. It might help her calm.
I'd like to. But I'm afraid she might run off.
Really? Very well. Later then.
So, wait. It's not that I don't want to go with you. It's just that
something fishy, really fishy, I told you. Diba?
Is that what you were trying to say?
Yes.
Then I look forward to more conversation.
Yeah. Me too. You're supposed to be resting.
Laurel. You should go with her. I'll get better on my own.
You trying to get rid of me so you can...
No. Not this time.
Okay.
I'll meet up with you in Plainsong when I'm ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Go. Get out of here.
Okay. So, wait.
Who are they?
Hey.
Okay. Well, healed up.
All right. So, siguro mag-save point muna tayo. And I don't see any... Oh, meron compared to.
Somehow it's docile. Part of its programming, maybe?
Okay. So, punta muna tayo dun sa... Campfire, no?
I need to meet Varl and Zoe in Plainsong.
Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred cave.
Mm-hmm.
Minerva should be inside. If I can get it, I can reboot Gaia.
Okay.
And then maybe we can figure out who those strangers in the proving lab were. But first, I might want to explore a little. See what I can find in this area.
Alright, so ayan, save point muna tayo, tapos tuloy na lang natin yung series sa next video. Alright, thank you and well, subscribe, like, share, and comment. Hindi ko na makalimutan. Pero ayun, thank you and bye-bye.